This is the fourth problem in this series. We see here, we have minus 5x again, but here we have plus 6. So here, instead of using two plus sign factors, we use two negatives. Minus 2 times minus 3 will give us plus 6. And here we get minus 2x, and here we get minus 3x. And we add those together, we get minus 5x. Then we take x minus 2 equals 0, x minus 3 equals 0. Our solution is x equals 2 and 3.